Hi, my name is Cine, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install ZeXtras Suite on your Zimbra server. Before we start, let's talk about the requirements. ZeXtras Suite can be installed in any Zimbra server running Zimbra version 6.0.7 or higher. Other than this, the rule of thumb is, if Zimbra can run on it, ZeXtras Suite can run on it. So all operating system and architectures officially supported by Zimbra are also officially supported by ZeXtras Suite. Moving on to the actual installation process, the first thing to do is to obtain the latest ZeXtras Suite package. You can find it on the official ZeXtras website at www.zextras.com, clicking on the Download Now button on the top menu. You can either download it directly to your server using a client like wget or curl, or download it on your computer and transfer it to the server. In this video, I'll go with the first option. Once the ZeXtras Suite package is in your server, you'll need to unpack it using the tar utility. The unpacking will create a new directory named after the ZeXtras Suite version you're installing. Enter that directory and start the installation script with the All option to begin. The ZeXtras installer will check for pre-existing ZeXtras software in order to define if this is a new installation or an upgrade. After accepting the end-user license agreement and reviewing a couple of usage warnings, the installation itself will begin. The installation process is divided in two steps. During the first one, the ZeXtras core will be installed. This requires the mailboxd component of Zimbra to be shut down and restarted. The installer does so automatically, so no need to worry. The second step will deploy the ZeXtras administration Zimlet. This is a fully automated process too, so you just need to let the installer do its magic and you're good to go. As you can see, the installation is now completed. I'll switch to the Zimbra user and run a basic ZeXtras command line interface command to make sure that everything is in place. You have successfully installed ZeXtras Suite on your server in a little less than 3 minutes and with no hassle at all. This is all for this video, thank you for watching and have a nice day!